pumping some E85. Go around this way. And hey, how you doing, twin? Right, so tonight we are heading to Big Boy Performance. He's hosting a Toyota and Lexus and slash what, 2JZ meet. It's gonna be like a late meet. I think 8 to 1 in the morning, and we're expecting like low temperatures today. So this is for us, this is really low, like low 40s is like bone chilling. So yeah, car's not hooking. Not even like on 25 pounds. So have the wife with me. She's paranoid. So I'm driving like a baby. So yeah, we're just gonna go out there, check out the rides, and just have a good time and show off the rides, show off the Supras and the 2Js. You know? These pumps over here are pretty miserable. They're, what is it, like $5? Yeah, $5, and we've been here for like a whole minute already pumping.
Another trick.
Alright. We've been here for like 15 minutes already. And I'm getting to 5 gallons now. Must be running really low on E85.
Just in case. Even too early, bro.
Yeah, we were out since like 3 o'clock.
Yeah, they told me, man, but I had to work late. Smart kid. Wait, careful, bro. It ain't hooking.
No, you gotta hear the two-step.
Oh, yeah? Nah, don't do that shit. Oh, do it out there. Got Mr. Badman Garage coming in the R34. Yeah, he's got to pull in here.
Put in this one, right?
Yeah, he's got to put in this way. That's you, bro.
Bro, I can't wait, man.
That's you, bro. Slammed. There's like a dead end over there, so everybody needs to go back and come back. So you can see, it is 49 degrees, guys. It's freezing for us over here. Yeah. Hey, guys, be careful. He's going to back up in there. Yeah, he's going to back in there. Are you good here? You're good, you're good. Nice clean NA. He's gonna be doing a GTE swap soon. Probably gonna help him out with that. Another GS. MK3s are rolling in. A lot of these guys rolled out today. Guys all came together too. He did that granite 6-speed.
Oh yeah. I like that.
I heard bad things about it.
Like no, he loves that shit. And he got on-stock turbos.
If you don't know, 6, right?
Yeah.
I was in the granite.
The clunky as shit.
You out?
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat before all the food office
is closed. Alright, bro. Later. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I didn't see you. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Diamond Garage, go give him a follow. These things, too, they gone up in price of crazy. Shop. There's music playing, so they might. Blocks. Keep this one short, guys. Good night.